Ready?
I'm ready.
This is retarded. Wow, dude. That thing is sharp as fuck. It sliced right through it.
Alright, 3, 2, 1.
Holy crap, dude. It just goes right through it. This is awesome.
Ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1. Alright, 3, 2, 1.
I cut the end off. Look at that cut.
That's some good ammo right there. That Lapua stuff.
Oh yeah.
Little freaking target symbol.
Oh, yeah.
On the back of the cartridge, did you see that?
Oh yeah.
That's funny.
That's some good shit. Yep.
Oh, God, yeah.
That's all peace, boy.
God, yeah.
It went straight up.
Feel free to cover your ears.
Yeah.
Okay. I assume so. Some of those are always loud.
Did you hit the same plate?
That was the camera.
Okay.
I'm just kind of shooting gallery
right now. Right now, focus while I'm shooting. Just going random everywhere. Full ones. No air left in it, but. Grab the worst one of these. The BB.
I'd like to see the back side of that candle.
Okay. No CO2 moment. Supposed.
Is going on.
It's Landon's.
Okay.
Hold on, wait, he's pretty friendly. He might not like the gunshots though. Arlo, come here. Hey.
Arlo.
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 Have a gun, dog. Come here.
The dog's got a gun.
Yeah. Don't
pee, Arlo.
Hey, what the dog doing?
Did you tell me tell
do the four siders?
Oh, you did. Oh, that's great.
There's going to be four cider shots before the scores, and we'll let you know. There's a couple shots.
I mean, not Mercy. For the bar thing, so.
Yeah. How big?
Right. You
know, we don't know anything. We don't know anything. We just know he's been born.
It's a puppy.
Okay.
It's a puppy.
Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, that's not going to
work. How's it going? He's like pushing.
Oh, so, okay.
And so he just said, yeah.
Okay.
Well, good
for her. Like, how early in the morning was she there?
Beans are gonna love this.
Yeah.
Do you want to go back up on the porch, away from it a little bit? Yeah, just back up a little bit. Do you want to see SpongeBob? If we go up there on the porch, can you see SpongeBob?
Yeah.
Come on.
So first four shots aren't gonna blow up, people.
Dog doing.
What's the dog doing?
Oh, you can't get in there, buddy.
You're not gonna like
that. Yeah.
How is it?
Go up and see Ty. Never mind, he came back. Doing something.
That's
the most.
Yes.
Yeah. This
that
is
going to
be
a lot
than the watermelon.
Tell us when you.
Are we in slow-mo right now?
Nope, just regular camera.
It's hilarious. It's very specific. John, you guys are going on YouTube.
Jake, what kind of ammo is this?
Big Asian boy.
Big Asian.
No! No! No!
I'm good. I figured out I could use my mouth roller.
Alright,
the steering wheel is shared.
Oh, hey, you're in here. You have anything funny to say?
No. Oh shit, there's a firecracker still
put that in there.
Okay.
I wonder who put that in there.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't know who put those in there.
Beeline moment. Great ball. Baby Christmas trees too.
Baby Christmas trees.
Oh yeah, look at that. What are you looking for?
There's a lightning bug.
Oh, lightning bug.
Right now. I'm going to set my exposure down for this. Because it's going to get super bright. Give us a countdown.
Now.
Crackle.
Like a Hindenburg.
Snap, crackle, pop. Woo! Look at that shot.
Nice shot.
Oh! Eli!
Eli. Apparently there was an on my firecracker in
there. Put a whole firework in there one time. That's pretty funny.
We do a small amount of trolling.
Yeah.
Okay, that one's getting saved. We do a minuscule amount of tomfoolery.
We procure. Why are you just recording this?
Because this is going to go into a one big vlog.
Let's go. Sponsored by Mountain Dew. Baja
sponsored
Blast.
By Mountain Dew.
Baja Blast.
They had a bunch of trees.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm looking for fireflies.
You know what? I do the fireflies.
What's your approximate IQ?
Yeah, I don't know.
Is it close to my shoe size?
Yeah, is it relative to your shoe size? Okay. Which looks like a 6 in kids.
Dude, it is a 6. I hope not. Look.
Oh, it's gone. Sorry, the fire is more interesting at this point. Unless you caught on fire, then that would be pretty interesting. How would you feel if Ren caught on fire all of a sudden?
What caught on fire?
Her.
Kylo.
Oh,
Kylo.
I'm sure that you wouldn't care.
We wouldn't care. I mean, what would we do? Stomp you out?
You want me to stomp on you?
That would be pretty funny, I think.
Yeah, you know, yeah.
She's like a surprise peek.
I like fire.
I can't even be alive.
Do you have any words to say about Hayden?
Yeah, okay.
Quite a big turn. What a dick.
Do you still love him?
Sometimes.
Sometimes, yeah, me too.
Were you working at Home Depot when you still had the S10?
Lucas loves me.
I had the S10.
Do you ever haul anything in the port?
What?
Nothing.
Unnecessary horniness. 15-yard penalty.
Oh, we get to go again.
Oh, I've got a lot of noodles on it.
That's on
Christmas.
Yeah. Oh,
wow.
Woo! Oh my god.
Woo!
What's the dog doing?
We didn't start the fire.
We did.
Oh yeah, you're right. Hayden, did you start the fire?
We didn't start the fire.
That one had like all.
It's been burning since the world. Wait. It's been
burning since the world's been burning.
We didn't start.
What?
gonna put yourself through that again?
Yeah, he actually ended up buying a key for Dark Souls 1, like the original one. Yeah, he like one more box. Jerry has it on the PS5 remaster.
I think for this part of the video, I'm going to put the Doom music on.
Florida.
We'll fly us to Tristan's house.
Hey, can you fly us to New York?
What?
Can you fly us to New York?
Why would I want
to
go there?
No reason.
Can you fly me to New York in
2001? Yeah, hold on, guys. Hold on.
And can you teach me to fly a plane in like 3 hours?
Wait, hold on. It's simple. You just.
That's it.
And brakes. Check this. Line service technician, I have learned that jet fuel indeed cannot melt steel beams.
No, I don't refuel the pilots, I refuel the plane.
Yeah.
Why not? You don't
get them snacks? Yeah, he's like a snack boy. He's like the cart boy.
It's like, oh, so you fuel the planes. No, I'm the pilot refueler. I give him food.
Wait, what?
I give him food and drink.
I fuel him all
right. All right, who wants to jump across it?
There's so much surface area on those needles. I've seen the video of the guy jumping across and falling in and saying bonfire kindled. I'm not doing that.
When I got here, I walked down the garage. Assertive voice. I was like,
he just does that. He was
just kind of sad. I showed him the doctor.
Bum 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 bum.
Someone made.